Good morning. It is Thanksgiving Day, and we are headed up on the Kolob Terrace Road to a place called Under Canvas. It's a tent camping spot here near Zion National Park. And apparently it's snowing up there, and there's a half a dozen cars that can't make it back up onto the main road. So we're headed up there in the yellow banana to see if we can get them pulled up to safety. Got Jamie with us.
Happy Thanksgiving.
And Randy's going to be here helping with the process.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Arm near the frame right there. Right. We're not going to be pulling very hard. And this is these ropes are stretchy. They're a bungee rope.
Oh,
and you can cut.
I figured it was just nylon.
Here. Okay, go ahead and get your car and straighten it out.
Okay.
And you're going to want just keep from spinning your wheels and definitely don't overrun the rope.
I understand.
Okay, and then once we get you up to the road slushy up there.
Yeah.
But if you just keep it slow,
yeah,
and just creep off the mountain, you'll be just fine.
Okay.
That's the minivan?
There's a minivan. There's two minivans and a Nissan Altima that I know of.
Nobody's in them.
Yeah, they're just...
The destination is on your left. Arrived.
Only one end. We can pull that back on. It's stuck.
Thank you.
you think?
Pretty simple.
Easy.
Jim was nice enough to take some time and send us this letter right here. And basically, in a nutshell, he says he likes the channel and he's noticed that the window of the Jeep is often dirty. So he sent us some Armor All, and he actually sent two of them, one for the yellow banana and one for Jeep number two.
Anyway, nice of him.
Okay, not only that, he sent some dog treats for Max and Lady.
Oh,
we got salmon and pork. Mm. So they'll like that.
Sorry, Freya. Your daddy will be here to bring you your dog treat.
Anyway,
this is a dog we dog sit for one of my employees.